Performance TV, coming from Borla Commerce Park.
Welcome back to Performance TV. If you've got an old engine that you're looking to bring back to life, you're going to want to pay attention to this. Pasha's in the house from TriboTEX. Pasha, tell us a little bit about your product, TriboTEX.
TriboTEX is a brainchild of my PhD research that was at Washington State University. And at Washington State University, we looked at how to make hip replacements to last longer, so you don't have to go for the surgery after 7 years. But what we found was remarkably applicable to other areas, to cars, to wind turbines, to power generating equipment. And that was the nanoparticles that are not just small pieces of material, but have brain on its own. And we call it the dumbest possible artificial intelligence.
Very interesting. Now, we've heard nanoparticles, and that is becoming something that we're starting to see more and more. Explain exactly what that is.
Generally, nanoparticles are just tiny pieces of material that are 50 times smaller than the thickness of the hair. In comparison, many people ask, how is that, are they gonna stuck in the filter? In the filter, typical filter, pores are about half of the thickness of the hair. So about 20 microns, when the hair is about 50 microns, and the nanoparticles usually less than 1 micron.
Very interesting. So how does it work for an engine that has some wear?
So for this unique type of nanoparticles have two different sides. When one side is sticky and another is slippery, and sticky side attaches to a surface and slippery form a film. So when they build particle by particle, they form this much thicker coating than any lubricant can say that you can actually see by the naked eye, and that coating compensates for the wear that was accumulated for years of running the vehicle.
And you have this for gas engines, diesel engines, and even transmissions?
Yes, we slowly rolling out different applications. Initial application was for the high-performance gearboxes, like racing boats, wind turbines, power-generating equipment, but that application required more special knowledge about machine. We took a step back about 3 years ago, and we decided to release first product for the engines, because an engine, you have maximum effect, maximum impact, best improvement in the fuel economy. People hear the difference just in the sound, how engine becomes so quiet, so smooth. And that application we rolled out on Kickstarter, then put on Indiegogo, that Amazon, and it just exploded.
Hit their website, check them out for more information. A little modern technology coming to your engine bay. If you want to bring your engine back to life, you can do it with TriboTEX.